you feel good enough.
Whoop.
Careful, my friend.
All right, now we are actually in grand finals.
It's a funny little bracket after the L. Getting me grab immediately.
And immediately.
Yeah, chewing just how good his Luigi is. Sentence trying to answer him back.
Arm, you're playing Dr. Hoffman.
Here we are watching Niche. A combo showcase. All this is going to be.
Indeed, both characters that can just press combos in advantage. Just looking to get that start. Seven's missing the focus though.
Yeah.
Still has advantage.
That's how you get people into the game.
Adam looking to get the grab. And he does. Does he get another 0 to death?
Not quite a 0 to death, but an 80% combo.
Sentence missing another foul. Hitting a weak bonus, but not going back yet. He's been bike ball.
The amazing upbeat upbeater. Handle him with his own upbeat.
Adam, throwing away with his first game, getting another grab. Not get the 0 to death this time.
No, we're not trying to. Well, maybe we are trying to kill the man. We are trying amazing first game from Adam.
Oh yeah.
Some of the cleanest combos on the block here.
Indeed, indeed.
No, that was exactly how I.
You can call him Mr. Clean after that first game.
I would go with
OG, but I would
get like
400
damage,
and it felt really good.
So now game two.
Game two, taking it to Battlefield.
Imagine having the...
It's looking to get in, and Adam looking to get the grab.
Down smash to Hadouken, doing an amazing job at racking up damage. Already 80% in the first 15%. But 50% answered immediately.
Multiple strong focus throw and Adam's failing double down air.
Here we see the power of Battlefield platforms.
Indeed.
Up smash catching. Buttons is landing. Up smash catching it again, but it's not going to be enough to kill.
Indeed. Adam looking to get work. Another grab. Yeah. Looking to more damage. Stealing a nice
50. Adam's cyclone landing is going to get him through the focus.
Indeed.
Like, I like how they have
it. Oh, that armor being thrown around. Sentence not behind Adam in front of him off stage.
Sometimes you
know, will take these shots though.
You're just gonna brag around, you have to play a pretty good round. Yeah. Like, it's upset or something.
Exactly. You know, like, you go like 1
and 2. Man. Adam looking to try getting a set. It's not even letting him get a second to breathe, but SD, unfortunately. Adam looking to still get that grab.
It's worked once, it might work again.
Indeed.
Here we're going to see, oh, misses the spike hitbox on the down air. Focus. Bait out an option out of shield right into his. That was up tilt. Up B.
Yeah, I think that was up tilt.
I look away for 2 seconds.
Head on. Immediately getting the jab block to kill. Adam coming in from
losers.
Tying it right back up.
Me.
Stop the battle, Rio!
Alright. If Adam can take this game, then he will be sent right into a bracket reset.
Indeed. Sentence looking though to keep them out. Sentence pressing the aggression, making sure Luigi does not get his grab. Adam still fighting for it.
Up lots of movement from Sentence, just trying to stay around the fireball.
This strong focus, though, on Idom immediately taking advantage of it.
Nice wall tech. We all know how intentional it always is, and the strong hit of focus is going to take the kill.
Indeed. Fenton showing what strong focus can accomplish one lander. Adam looking to get the direct to hand back. Does not get it.
Then he gets it, but does not get the upbeat.
Shit. Still looking at this game.
The whole
time,
the jab is going to knock Sentence out of his focus. And, ooh, that was almost very bad if Sentence had continued to use focus.
Still pressing back with his strong hitting knee. Sentence taking the stop there. Adam still unable to take control of the shot.
Both of these people in this bracket are using claw grip. Maybe they know something we don't.
Indeed,
the misfire allowing Adam to get right back, but the strong hit of focus will not lead into down air, down air. Has been Sentence's favorite. Unfortunate, not unfortunate kick there.
Indeed.
But
Sentence still with a dominator move. Adam with a grab.
And he gets zero to grab. And he gets the zero to death.
Bringing this game right back.
He is still one hit away from dying, but...
Ish true. But with combos like that, it does not matter.
A late hit of Shoryuken, the back air.
Back air to take that game. It's not allowing Adam just to walk away with your game.
That was game three, not winning three games. All right.
I got three. Can you give me out of the bathroom? Okay.
Right. Moving on to game four, the first set of grand finals. Going back to PS2, we are going back to it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
My knowledge, first game is quite first or
foremost.
Focus is going to be duffed out by the grab. 72% combo.
Adam showing what gave him the first two games with both combos. But Sentence now, what did you let him run away with?
Going for this mix-ups at this point with the reverse up air. Ooh,
missing,
barely missed the grab.
Sentence punishing it. Sentence waiting for Adam to get over the aggressive. Adam has landed for dashboard.
Ooh, Cyclone is going to catch.
Will's not getting killed though. Adam, there you go. Trying to get. He's taking a stop off it. Here down for side B.
Don't forget the down tilt, down tilt, down tilt.
You mean side B. Weak down tilt, strong down tilt, side B.
Oh,
Second kill. Keeping that game even.
Sorry.
To run away with that moment.
Sorry. Weak down tilt, strong down tilt. To Tatsumaki Senpukyaku to get the kill.
Both players are playing very patiently. A Sentence looking to get a mother focus combo. Pushing Adam to the
corner.
And this is the focus as Adam still looking to get the grab combo.
Ooh, the tech. The most tech we've seen on stream for a while.
Both players playing really dreadfully at their hands. Adam, though, not one to let Ryu come back. Focus, just missing. We be trying to keep him, get our Ryu off stage. Here we go.
The back air to side B. Another Hadouken, just adding on chip damage.
Indeed. Trying to get into that golden first down. Luigi cyclone. Not taking it off though.
No, but it will allow him to land for, through the focus. Up smash will take his landing.
Sentence though. Still in the lead. Fairly close. Luigi could end this hole with one grab, and Ryu could end this hole with one conversion. Does this do the zero to death?
And he gets it on.
Adams taking the first thing, resetting the bracket.
Are you leaving, Sentence?
Yeah.
Okay. Unfortunate.
Adam taking first place.
Oh, I already reset it.
Small.